all batteries degrade with use over time, and if you're considering your first new or secondhand electric vehicle, or EV, you might have some questions about battery degradation, what to expect, and what you can do about it. In a modern EV, a driver can generally expect a capacity loss of less than 2% per year, with a report in the geotab.com EV battery health blog showing at least 5 years of use before the battery in an EV degrades by 10%, again less than 2% per year. Warranty coverage protects drivers if their batteries degrade too quickly. In Canada, 8 years is the standard when it comes to EV batteries. For instance, Volkswagen's 8-year, 160,000-kilometer EV battery warranty protects owners from defects and workmanship that result in capacity degrading below 70% in that 8-year period. Tesla's battery coverage is similar, though some models offer an even higher kilometer limit. Replacing a battery pack in a Nissan Leaf, Tesla Model S, or other EV could cost $7,000 to $10,000 or even more, though geotab.com reports the cost of lithium-ion batteries has fallen by 80% in recent years. Thankfully, reports of failed battery packs are rare, but remember to have any EV you're considering assessed by a professional technician before you buy, ideally in a dealership setting for maximum peace of mind. And don't forget to check the owner's manual for warranty coverage information, as well as what you need to do to keep up your end of the warranty. Frequent use of fast charging and an excessive number of charge and discharge cycles can also accelerate battery degradation, though experts say the real enemy is use in extreme heat. And that's why automakers build various protective measures into their batteries to help keep them from getting too hot. For long-term battery health, your EV's owner's manual may recommend maintaining a charge level between 30 and 80%, advising that you only fill to 100 when required for longer trips. If you're parking your EV for a few weeks, maybe while you're on vacation, there may be special instructions as well. For instance, some EVs recommend being stored with a battery charge around 50%. Point is, avoiding the very upper and lower limits of battery charge level where possible can help keep degradation to a minimum, but always check the owner's manual for the specific requirements of the model you're driving. I'm Justin Pritchard for Driving.ca, and until next time, take care and drive safe.